Hey guys, today I wanted to show you some new fasteners that we just got in, which are ultra stainless steel. That's right, ultra stainless steel. Doesn't have a grade, however, it's a mixture of 410 stainless and moly added in. So what this does is prevents corrosion in a very harsh environment. And with that said, most stainless steel self-drill screws are made from 410 stainless steel. 410 stainless steel sacrifices the corrosion resistance for the hardness needed to penetrate steel and metals, such as pieces of metal like this one here, piece of steel. This can cause issues for areas prone to high corrosion, such as job sites near salt water or docks. If you have a deck in those areas, same thing. Ultra stainless steel fixes this problem and gives back what 410 stainless steel lost. So, ultra stainless steel is a new kind of stainless steel alloy made by adding moly to 410 steel. Moly is the material that makes 316 stainless steel so corrosion resistance. This results in stainless steel that has the strength and hardness of 410 stainless steel with comparable corrosion resistance to 316 stainless, being able to survive for up to 500 hours in salt spray tests. That makes ultra stainless self-drilling ideal for fastening in harsh corrosive environments. So what do I mean by that? So the typical fastener that has received a salt spray of 1,000 hours, okay, which is the typical one, not 500 hours. That would be an alloyed fastener with a salt spray of 1,000 hours. Much stronger product than a ultra stainless 316 self-drilling fastener. The problem here is that this is a self-drilling screw. That's the real bottom line, because you're using a self-drilling fastener to go through structural steel or steel membranes. And by doing that, you need to have a very hard tip. And the only way to get a hard tip with ultra stainless, 316 stainless, is to have a hard alloy in this stainless. And that's what they've done here. So the best you're gonna get out of this is 500 hour salt spray. That's gonna last a long time at the beach. You're not gonna see corrosion on your roof or on your metal building on the side panels. So this is a very good product. It comes in a hex head, hex washer head. As you can see here, there's a hex washer head. It comes with a Phillips pan head. The other thing is, how do you know that is this an ultra stainless product? So that's important. So on the head, it has a stamp on the head, which indicates what it is. MRX. MRX. That's what is there. Okay? That would tell you that it is a ultra stainless. And the same thing is here on the pan head. It's at each point. You can see it there. And I would highly recommend, if you're doing a project that you need self-drilling screws, this is the product that you want to use in those harsh environments. You don't need this inland where you have rainwater or freshwater environment. You just don't need these fasteners. You can go with 18-8 or 304 stainless. Anyway, I wanted to show you this today. Thanks for watching. Please make sure that you like my videos, share them, hit the bell so you can get new content, and leave me some messages. If you have questions, we're more than happy to answer. Thanks for watching.